Hi students, today we are starting our next phylum, that is phylum Mollusca, multicellular, bilateral symmetry, triploblastic, soft bodied animals, second largest phylum. Body varies from microscopic to giant, means minute animals to biggest animal. Body is divided into head, foot and visceral mass. Entire body is covered by fold of skin called mantle, which secrete hard calcareous substance. True body cavity, it is reduced and restricted to the pericardial cavity. Pericardial cavity means which is the cavity present between the heart, and lumen means cavity of gonads and nephridia. Simple digestive system, respiration through lungs, open circulatory system, excretion by metanephridia or kidney. Sexes are separate, means dioecious. Sense organs are for touch, smell, taste, vision, equilibrium. They are aquatic as well as terrestrial. Organ system, level of organization. Mantle is formed over the hump. The space between the hump and mantle is called mantle cavity, where gills are present. The anterior head regions have sensory tentacles. Mouth contains a finger-like respiratory organ known as radula. Oviparous means they give ova. Indirect development means presence of larva. Example, you can see pila, helix, limax, dentalium, mytilus, octopus, unio and chiton. Mollusk animal, as I told you, these are the animals which have hard shell, and inside that soft bodied organisms are present. Our next phylum, phylum Echinodermata, means echino means spine, derm means skin, eta means present. So on skin, spines are present. Multicellular, triploblastic, bilateral symmetry in larva and radial symmetry in adults. Unsegmented body. Animals star-like, spherical or elongated. Spines are present on the skin. Absence of head. Presence of oral and aboral surface. Oral means mouth and behind the mouth. That is known as aboral surface. Body is covered by hard calcareous plates. Body cavity is modified into water vascular system, which moves respiration and locomotory organs known as tube feet or podia. Complete digestive system means presence of mouth and anus both. Reproduction sexual or asexual. Power of regeneration means again formation of lost part. Dioecious. Exclusive marine means they stay in the water where salt is present, or they are present in salty water. Free living. Gregarious. They live in group. Organ system of organization. Presence of mouth and anus. Due to presence of water vascular system, it can respire, transport the food and capture the prey. Fertilization external. Indirect development with free swimming larva. Presence of spines. Now we will see examples. This is Asteriasis holothuria echinus. Entered on Ophidermum. these all are organisms belong to Echinodermata, means they have presence of spines on their skin. Today, whatever I have taught you, I am sending its PDF. Thank you.